single day record. Jim LeCocq finished second in his shotgun round and had an amazing week, but fell 1 pound, 3 ounces short to Adrian Avena with only minutes to spare in the knockout round. Hall of Famer Kevin Van Dam qualified for his first championship round this year. And Okdifo had the most momentum heading into the finals. He scaled 51 bags for over 83 pounds.
Still fishing morning till 3 o'clock in the afternoon. That changed the times from noon till 8 p.m. When I'd get to school, these fish fired up. And it was, some places was as much as 10 or 15 minutes. Sometimes it would only be 5 or 6 minutes. But just every single cast, throw it out there, you reel down, you catch one. You throw it back, reel down, you catch one. It made for a very, very fun week being out there. I was kind of the only guy in that part of the river doing it. The other guys were up there fishing, but they weren't on the same deal I was. When you've got something that fun, that special to yourself, it really made for a great week.
With a chance to win my first ever Bass Pro Tour event, and they won it. Sour taste from it. And second place there, had a great event, but it was so close. When you get that close, you just want to win so bad. So going to championship day, I knew that I had to do all I could. I had to do anything for you. I had to do as hard as I possibly could.